All right, so our Wednesday update for Passion Week is this, that there's one big event that happens and it all surrounds it is greed. And so that's the theme of today's greed. Matthew chapter 26, verses 14 through 16 tell of Judas Iscariot and his greed in his heart. So then one of the 12, the one called Judas Iscariot, went to the chief priests and asked them, "What are you willing to give me if I hand him over to you?" So they counted out for him 30 silver coins. And from then on, Judas watched for an opportunity to hand him over. I think it's really important for us to notice the greed, or maybe it's the lust, but that desire that's in our heart for something that's not ours, something that isn't rightfully ours, that doesn't belong to us. It's not for us. It's not in God's plan for us. And so I just really would encourage you to reflect on those moments in life where you have had that greed and you gave into it, and really what it gave you in the end. It didn't really satisfy what you wanted, but instead it just left you empty like it did Judas.